New information now on the Muslim teen who said three white men taunted her on a number 6 train and tried to remove her headscarf. 18-year-old Yasmin Saweed has now been arrested, accused of making up the whole story. Saweed had claimed the group called her a terrorist and said they were shouting Donald Trump at her. She also said other passengers watched but did not try to help her in any way. Saweed is being charged with filing a false police report.